If you are planning some home improvement projects, you are going to want to hear this. Monica Horton is here from the Better Business Bureau with important tips on choosing a contractor.
Yes.
Welcome.
We thought it would be important to talk about this in the event that there is a weather event,
yes.
Given some of the weather that was reported earlier. And we have the Home and Garden Show coming up this weekend. Mm-hmm. So it's top of mind for consumers, but it's important for you to listen to these tips. We encourage you to get at least 3 estimates and get those estimates in writing. That helps you with the ability to compare prices, mm-hmm. and it helps not to be increased on you later when you're getting those estimates.
Yes.
Use a licensed contractor only. Typically, the contractor, if the work being done requires a permit, they need to pull the permit. We tell consumers to be aware if the contractor wants the homeowner to pull that permit. And if you're using unlicensed contractors, it could be at the risk of the homeowner if you don't use someone who is properly licensed.
Right.
Get references from those contractors. Even if the references that they give you are happy and completely satisfied with the work, you can still contact them and ask them questions such as, did the work, was the work completed on time,
yeah.
according to the timeline? Did the contractors clean up after themselves when the work was done?
Yeah.
That sort of thing. We always suggest never to completely pay for the job until you are satisfied with the work. Some of the contractors will require a small down payment up mm-hmm. front, but don't let your payments get ahead of the work being done, and do not write that final payment
yes.
until you're satisfied with the work. That's all. Sometimes your only leverage that you have with these sometimes. So the BBB has a new feature. It's called BBB Request a Quote, and mm-hmm. you can find that online on our website.
Perfect.
It's a very quick way to get quick estimates from 3 contractors that you can trust.
That is such a great tool. Thank you so much, Monica.
Thank you.
I appreciate it.